isn't set there. That's a bit better. So has the game crashed or has it not crashed? To crash or not to crash? That is the question. Don't crash on me now. Come on. My lord, what is this? I've not seen this screen before. Back to normal, please. Right, I can't control my mouse in the game. There we go. This is the mods. The weather in Manchester here is better than the normal weather we've had actually in the real Manchester today. Actually, it's not been so bad, is it? This is perfectly clear skies here. I don't actually know where I'm driving to, but I'm just going. I took the speed off. So I had to mess with the speedos. The reason why I'm all over the road is because this steering wheel this time. We're not going to this, but CP. Stay here. Come on. On your way, lads. That's what it is. Oh, now you move. Bloody Sunday driver. See the steering wheel, it's still set up. Set off. Pretend I'm not in a truck here. A lot of trucks going into Manny there, look at these. Jeez. And I'm going out barely. Oh, I'm going in. Go to Liverpool! Come on. Let's go to Liverpool. Undertake you, lad. Truck shouldn't ever be able to undertake going too slow. Bad driving there. Thank you for that like. I hope you're well, guys. Unfortunately, because I'm driving, I can't read your comment. Are they birds? The sky. So we've got Carlisle. Let's go to Carlisle. Or to Glasgow. Let's Scotty it up. Let's go to Scotty. God, I've not come for you, but I'm back to it, so I need to get closer to the. So you see how this map's grey on this sat nav here? Because I've never been here before. Never done an excursion to Scotland. I'm hoping it's going to be nice and straight now so I can put my foot down. turn the speed limits off, normally you get ticket. That's a petrol station. Hopefully we'll just get a nice clear run. Just do me, it's all sensitive. This is the most traditional, the best one with the engine is the most loud. Feels like you're actually driving a bit. Services, coming up for some services. I might go for the next service. Grab something. Whatever what you can grab. Now I own Glasgow. Is it still the direction to the Newcastle now? Newcastle is going to be coming off here at that turn in now. Oh, look at this tunnel! Tunnels are funny man-made things, aren't they? You dig a hole in the under a mountain or in a hill and then fill it in, support it, and then off we go. I hope there's no toll to pay for that. No road, very little road markings at the moment. Road works, should be 50 here, no chance. Oh, bump tip. I'll bump it now, it'll take me off the road. A bit of damage there to the vehicle. Can't lie on that way, Glasgow straight on. That's not a massive way. It's nice down there, that direction. Towards the sun, it's going to be dark soon. I don't even know if I can turn the lights on. They'll set me lights on them as well. Set me wipers. Turn them off. That's the parking brake. Can't think, so let's try this one. Someone again. chef, here we come. These are £1.48, €1.48. Oh, the engine doesn't turn off with that. What I set it, is the engine changed. Present had the following key to fill the fuel tank. Enter on and rent. £82, £123. I barely touched it. Thank you. Okay. Thank you. I'm not paying. Not paying. Give me some of that. I'll just put it in 12th gear. It'll be nice and slow. But it'll go eventually. Chef, just a bit of petrol. The M74, does anybody know if this is the correct place, the correct motorway to get up here to the Scottish site? Away. Jesus, what happened then? I didn't even move the wheel. Going too fast here, might end up flipping. I think we would have flipped if we had a trailer on here then. Come on, get your speed up. What's it looking for? Is it because of the damage? Do a rig check. Do a bit of weaving. Make it a bit more fun. Oh, button. Oh. This will be a close one. Some nice houses over there. Can you feel the chill in the air that went into Scotland? It's a bit cold, isn't it? Up the road. Right, I'm definitely stopping at this service station, at these services for a rest. Because it'll be dark soon anyway. Unless it flips, I'll stop it. Thank you. stop the car. Oh, right. Oh.
Right. That car's a bit monkey, isn't it? I wish we could get out of the fence near that. It's either frozen over because it's Scotland or it's. Well, it's really dirty. This is a good place to have a nap. I've got a little bed here. Cab, passenger seat, nice little sleeping section. I'll come up and down, but I'm trying to move it.
If I do with a few upgrades in this car, I'll better put my parking brake on it. That one. Right, guys, thank you for watching. We're halfway to Scotland. Probably a bit closer than halfway, actually. Actually, no. We're not even Newcastle yet, are we? Sunset, I don't know if this is going off in real time because it's getting quite dark, not dark, but on its way down the outside, isn't it? It says that this, according to, actually that's not true because they can't be the same time because it says here Friday 11:11 and it's not even dark. Looking at all the cars. It's got a little control over there, yeah. Yes, it has. Radio control, Bluetooth control, dash, speedo, other buttons for it. Heating control, we can't actually control what the thing is, but some other control. Nice. Should be a radio. I'll have to get to a station to get some radio channels. That'd be a bonus, wouldn't it? I think you need your own MP3 tracks actually, but maybe you'll have to buy the upgrade. Put a radio there first, stereo. Just watch it all passing now. Why can't I hear an engine? Because mine's off as it is. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. As always,